hack you never knew existed.
Go to your channel page and copy and paste your channel URL. And then type in the modifier sub confirmation at the end of your channel name to look like this. Now use this link so your audience can automatically subscribe to your channel. Here's what it looks like once you click the link. Follow for more tips.